Hello everyone, myself Dr. Sona Soni. I came from the GMC Bhopal and I came here today hands-on training on IUI. I learned a lot about the semenology, semen preparation and IUI. So I am going to show you the how to load the IUI cannula. This is IUI cannula. This is a syringe which is graduated in micron liter and they will be set together and then we collect post-wash semen sample. 0.4 micron liter, so this prevents the dead space which lie inside the IUI cannula, and this is how it load. Thank you so much.